Here's a day in my life working from home as an artist consultant in London. First, I woke up, did my skincare, and I had some breakfast, which is usually oats with fruit. Then I checked my schedule for the day and answered some emails. Then I got ready and grabbed some coffee on my way to Pilates. After that, I head to the arts club where I had a couple of meetings. I went to Stephen Friedman Gallery to see a show by Denzel Forrester. I love his paintings and especially his color palette, it's so unique. Then I head home, catch on some work before going to a concert. Then I had dinner and that's it.